Hey Bearcats, this video will show you how to view an email or emails that have been converted to a PDF. Locate the saved PDF in Windows Explorer and double-click the file to open it. The email or emails converted will be listed in the upper part of the screen. Whichever email is selected will be the email that is displayed at the bottom. If you need additional assistance, you can contact the IT Exam Service Desk at 936-294-1950 or service desk at shsu.edu. Thank you and have a great day.